everyone, this is Ryah here, and welcome to Brick's Laboratory. Today, I'm going to be reacting to Ninjago Dragons Rising Season 1, Episode 7, and it's called Mindless Beasts. Ooh, so let's do it in 3, 2, 1, and go!
Sweet moves so we can be cool like you. Let me get this straight. You all think I'm cool?
The coolest? Please, teach us your skills.
Okay. I guess.
Whoa, whoa!
Wait, that guy! Get
wrecked! Wildfire, is that her elemental power?
This is just a disguise!
A disguise? I can still see you, loser!
If I were your enemy, why would I let you out of your cell?
You don't know, hush it up!
Amazing! But you can't be the elemental master of fire. There's only ever one at a time, and you're not him.
What are you even talking about? Answer, I don't care. Just let my family go.
Let your... What? Oh, no.
They took your family? Look, I have nothing to do with them here. You and I are on the same side.
Oh, no. That character that reminds me of my favorite artist, OC.
Sometimes I'm too incredibly great at fighting.
Raptin reported he used your photac device in the field. I knew you wouldn't be able to resist returning, Annie.
My name is Sora now.
Ugh, you named yourself after that dragon? Disgusting.
She and I were the same. Two pawns you used for your own gain.
I thought you were a scientist, Anna. Science has no room for sentiment. After the merge, the Enkis wanted to use the photac more than ever. So many new dragons to hunt. But we hadn't been able to activate your device. Until recently.
I'm surprised you figured it out. Exotic photovoltaic positrons were never your thing. You were more of an expert at being an evil jerk.
You've grown feisty. Where's that sweet, wide-eyed little girl who was excited just to be in a real science lab?
She grew up in the streets of a strange city when she had to escape a family poisoned against her by a former hero.
Sorry, sweetie. You're old enough now to know that all heroes disappoint eventually. Even Ninja.
I know about
the company you've been keeping. You think the Claw's mission reports wouldn't reach me?
Then why didn't you come for me?
I knew you'd come back on your own. And just in time, we need you. You're right that I couldn't get the photac operational on my own. I had the help of an unconventional consultant. He got your original prototype working, and even made copies.
What?
One problem. We haven't been able to initialize these new devices. But I know someone who can. Activate them for me.
I will never let you use my invention to hurt more innocent dragons.
Well, I anticipated you might feel that way, so I arranged a little motivation. An old friend.
Sora! Dorama? You're supposed to be in prison! Wait. Are you the unconventional consultant that got my original photac to work?
My genius can be experienced in many ways. Now, if you don't do as Dr. LaRose says, the consequences will be very entertaining.
Stop! Don't hurt her!
So you're ready to help me, your Empress, and Imperium itself?
I don't have a choice, do I?
You always were a smart child.
Done.
Already? So the device can manifest a photac based mode?
See for yourself.
I hope your plan will go well.
We gotta find a way out of here, girl. Or we're toast.
Mia, how are you doing?
The coalescence returns. Fifth source. Temple of the Dragon Course.
Ugh, what is this nonsense? With Master Wu's notes gone, I can't make heads or tails out of any of it.
Input search term?
Yeah, right. Last time we trusted you to help find info on stopping birds' quakes, we got blocked with a ton of sticky worm silk. Yeah, scoot away. I don't want to get stuck together again, but
stuck together?
There's no way. Looks like a map. But to where? I've never seen a place like this.
Like so. Smooth movements, see?
Oh, jeez.
Good, everybody. Pretty good, kinda. Now, check this out.
Oh, jeez.
Whoa. Oh, man. Sorry, I landed all wrong. I can do better. Better than that? You've got the best moves we've ever seen. I'm not all that good, actually. I've got a master teaching me all the things I'm doing wrong.
But the things you do are amazing already. You don't need to train.
Man, you guys are the best. Enough about me. What about you? What's the ITPF all about?
We just look for ways to help anywhere we can. No biggie.
Love the sound of that. Ever since my parents went missing, I've wanted to help others too.
You think just like we do, Lampshade, to rise from any bad things in our past and make the world a better place in the here and now.
I feel so seen right now.
In fact, we hope if we work hard enough, we can join the greatest group to ever fight for good against the forces of evil.
The Claws of Imperium!
Wait, what? That's why we do all this. We want to be Claws one day. Heroic warriors that keep Imperium safe by hunting down dragons.
But you said you wanted to protect and help.
Exactly. Protect Imperium from dragons and help by draining dragon power to fuel the kingdom. We want to make the world a better place, like the Claws of the Imperium always do.
The Claws of Imperium!
The Claws hurt dragons!
Don't be silly, Lampshade. You can't hurt a mindless beast.
Can you imagine what we'd do if we could ever catch a dragon?
We'd turn it over to Lord Ross himself. That dragon would get drained to dust.
What's back there? Nothing. Definitely nothing. Let me show you some more moves.
In a second. Better check that out.
Follow me. Waste tunnels are this way. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Well, where is your family?
Wait!
This is the one!
Let me give it a shot.
Whoa.
Works every time.
Whoa! What's her name?
It's good to see you too, Heatwave.
You know this dragon? Great, but we still need to save your family.
My family is here.
Behind the dragon?
No, Heatwave is my family. He raised me in the wildness.
You were raised by a dragon in the wildness? That explains a lot, actually.
Don't get caught.
So maybe I don't totally remember. I haven't been here since I was a kid. Let's try the other way.
Just scoot back. Okay, now I totally remember my way around. There's a big cafeteria right through here. Maybe we can find some mashed potatoes and it would... Wait, why did they park all these hover chariots in the cafeteria? Okay, maybe it's not a cafeteria, and I don't totally remember my way around.
Don't worry. You'll have plenty of time to learn the layout. At least as much of it as you can see from your prison, Sam.
Captain, you really want a rematch?
Let's see. A pack of highly skilled claws of the Imperium and their weapon drones against a little ninja wannabe and an overgrown garden snake. Yeah, I'll take those odds.
Then you are a fool.
How dare you? No one calls Raptor a fool.
Lord Ross calls me a fool all the time.
Okay, Captain, one person calls me that, but definitely not a scrawny kid like you.
I am the elemental master of technology. Remember the mech I created on the bridge? And on the train? Remember what I did to your weapons? Now look around. You really want to face me in a room full of technology? What should I do with all these? Reassemble their parts into a swarm of stinging techno bees?
I don't like bees.
But of course, we can avoid all that if you just get out of our way.
I don't know how you did those things, but maybe you do have the powers you say. Or maybe you just got lucky. I'll make you a deal. Use your powers to do something to this drone. Anything. Smash it, make it a bee, whatever. You do that, we step aside. You and the dragon will be free to go, huh?
You sure about that? It's a nice drone. Looks expensive.
I'm sure.
Fine, but I'm not paying for it. You can do this, Sora. Even at that Ryah spark. Lloyd told you.
The true power is inside you.
Come on, Sora.
You got me. I can't do that right now, but I can do this! There's more than one way to be ninja!
Looks like you need to pay more attention to your training, little ninja. Dr. LaRoe, we got him.
Let's try this again, Anna.
If I do this, you won't train her.
We will train the dragon. But when you finish your job, we'll stop training it.
And now I present to you what you've all been waiting for. A real show.
Get on with it.
On with the show.
This is where they hold all the dragons they capture?
Yep.
Before they drain them to power their kingdom. Alright, new mission. We aren't here to just free your family. We're here to free all the dragons. Every last one.
Go on, Lloyd.
Yes! The captain chains are behind bars!
Oh
there's nothing.
Yes, there is. The beautiful city of Imperium, our glorious home.
Wow, I see what Lampshade is trying to say. Imperium is awesome. I'll hail the good Empress.
No way.
A dragon? Lampshade, were you trying to distract us from finding that evil thing?
Back to destroy the machine you created. Now instead, you're further empowering Imperium. How utterly satisfying, Anna. You realize now you cannot stop us. Once this is done, there will be nothing to prevent Imperium from hunting down every dragon in merged lands, including the Source Dragons. Source Dragons?
Stop hurting her. I finished.
Videos.